In 2020, a record number of eligible voters under 24 came out as gay, but came out to vote, not so much. Less than half, but almost 72% of people over 65 voted. Those are your people, Joe, the Matlock crowd. Reach out to them. Reach out to them. Reach out like it's a wrong number at dinner. Take all your ads off Twitter and put them on CBS. Tell America, I feel your joint pain. Let them love you as a relatable figure in a way only you can. You think you're the only old geezer who ever called LL Cool J, LLJ Cool J?